Patient log, Dr. G. Abernathy. Automated transcript. Dr. Abernathy. I've quarantined the former Dr. Clifton and Hogan were barricade in. I tend to keep a complete log no matter what happens out there. Different vectors of infection seem to be... Someone needs to keep a record. If the marker's signal can change a body form a distance, we need to know. Update. The chest of Dr. Clifton. Clifton's corpse has started to expand like it's taking in deep breath. Something appears to be happening under the surface of the skin. The body's convulsing. There's a yellowish brainy liquid is bursting from the mouth. He's choking, but he's... Oh God, I hope it's gas release. I hope it's gas release. Update. Okay, now there's the esophagus is bulging and the jaw is collapsing. The head, his head is splitting apart. It's reforming, almost like a proboscis with feelers. The chest is splitting along the center now. The chest is splitting and it's stretching, expanding outward as the internal organs, muscle, and bone are bent inward. Can I get a scanner, please? No, the scanner. Thank you. Update. So the internal organs have recognized themselves or reorganized themselves. It's the structure isn't. There seems to be a central organ now, resembling a massive bladder. The bladder is filling with a liquid, some of which can be seen spilling from the creature's proboscis. Now the two must be connected. Update. The legs are quivering violently. The flesh is peeling away and merging with the flesh from the chest. The legs just bent backwards and okay, now the other one just snapped back at the knee as well. It's starting to spit up. It seems fully reanimated. Can we... Hello? Yeah. Peace sec. Anyone who's free to euthanize? God, I have to think of every... Update. The spatter on the glass is making observations difficult. I miss that Dr. Hogan is also transforming. But it's not his legs are elongating, somehow flailing themselves, and they're twisting with a mixture of his own internal organs into a single appendage. It's like some sort of tail. His face is contorting, his jaws clenching and unclenching. It's crushing on itself, and shit, several jaw-like appendages are emerging from his mouth, but it can't accommodate the... Oh shit, his head is splitting open too, like Clifton's. I can't sound a vomiting. Oh fuck, he's circling the room. It's not like Clifton. It's like he's hunting. Does he see me? No, the vents. He's going for the vents. P-sec. Is anyone left? Sounds of impact, screaming, and organs clutching noise. So it sounds like the Clifton became one of the big bladder guys that has the little ones in, and now also the little baby fetus things. And then, the other one, where is it? Hogan became the two-armed, one-tail thing, spider, not spider, snake thing, like thing. That's what it sounds like they're describing. Let's go. I knew it. Reactivate the tether.
I wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. Strange. Such a little thing. Just had a talk. That's all this research was in the end. Not much, is it? Just how to make it listen when he begged for convergence. But I had a different prayer. then it listened. Make this stop, I said. Maybe it understood, but...
Don't do it. Wow. Damn.
Recover from what the marker's done to you. And when the tectonic wheel drops, all this will be buried. Just like Earth God wanted.
Son of a bitch.
Warning. Seismic activity increasing. Evacuate to safe locations.
All that work for nothing. Why is it still giving me stuff? I will take that health though. We're going to war here soon. What do you think, chat? Are we getting ready to go to war? And save it here. Still nothing for that suit. Not a flamethrower. to... longer, increased range of the flamethrower, greatly increased fuel capacity. Duration. Go that route. See what that does. Inventory. Health. Why not? All right, wants me to go there. Thank you for the follow, Matthew. Sorry, the notification didn't go off. How are you doing today? We are just about to finish this up. Got him. Uh-oh. we go. Explosion. Now what you got for me? Oh crap. Talking about heartburn. Freaking acid. Over here, buddy boy. Uh-oh. Oh, shoot.
Oh, Come on.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Come on. Stand still.
Suck at aiming. There we go.
Ooh, that's cool.
Hold on a sec.
It's just a looming tentacle.
He's like, screw this, I'm out.
Chapter 12, Dead Space completed. Exodus and set a benchmark are the two achievements we got.
Isaac, it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry.
Well, that was unexpected.
Well, everyone, that is Dead Space. This is the 2023 remake one, not the 2008. So, but overall, this game was a lot of fun. I couldn't put it down. Didn't want to put it down. So, a lot of fun. It was very great. So, thanks for joining me on this journey through Dead Space, and honestly, until next time, everybody, take care, have a good one, and until the next series, happy gaming.